Welcome to our Materials Goods Inwards Inspection Department. In here we have a whole variety of different machines. We've spent hundreds of thousands of dollars on materials testing equipment. So we've got four main pieces of testing equipment. They are effectively spectrometers. The first machine I'd like to show you is our optical emission spectrometer. This is the gun, this is the body of the machine. You put this onto the metal, you pull the trigger, and it sends what looks like a stream of sparks at the surface. That there is a spark site. Material is ejected at high energy, it decays, and the spectrometer can see from the decay what elements were in there. Then we have this XRF gun, X-ray fluorescence gun. All elements fluoresce under X-rays. You can use this for metals inspection, but when you do the inspection, it doesn't in any way affect the surface. So you can use this for incoming inspection and also finished goods. This can also do what's called roast testing of plastics. Even though this is a metals gun, you put it on the plastic and you run the test, the roast test, and it'll tell you what heavy elements are in there that shouldn't be in there. On the plastics testing, it's Polymax. This is actually a sorting gun. So what you do is you pop it on the plastic, pull the trigger, and it'll tell you what material category it's in. You can also calibrate the machine from a golden sample and then do a comparison between that golden sample and the material that you're testing. And finally, we have this amazing piece of equipment here, the Bruker Alpha FTIR machine. FTIR stands for Fourier Transformation Infrared. You take a resin pellet, you put it underneath here, clamp it down, you shine a monochromatic light source onto the organic material, in this case it's a resin pellet, and the light waves are shifted into different frequencies and they bounce back and you get this kind of fingerprint, as you can see here. These fingerprints are unique to that organic material. To calibrate the machine, we get in touch with resin manufacturers all over the world and we purchase the original material from the original manufacturer. And we take one of these and we calibrate the machine from it. We will actually test the incoming material against the golden sample and it must test better than 95%. We can then guarantee that that is the original material, that is the correct material. So one of the fundamental cornerstones of ISO 9000, which obviously we have, is materials traceability. This really is a fundamentally important part of manufacturing. We have to be able to know where the material came from. Is it the correct material arriving? And when the product leaves, is it still the correct material? We take inspection, whether it be materials inspection or it be size inspection, metrology, we take this very, very seriously at Star Rapid. We want to make absolutely sure that when you receive your product, it's not only the correct material, but it's the correct size. It absolutely conforms to the drawings that you sent to us.